Hello students, welcome to Analog and Digital Communication Laboratory. Myself, V. Naresh, Lab Assistant, Department of ECE. Following are the list of experiments. Health experiment is design and verification of ASK, PSK, FSK, QPSK, modulation and demodulation. Here ASK means amplitude shift keying, PSK means phase shift keying, and FSK means frequency shift keying, and QPSK means quadrature phase shift keying. ASK modulation and demodulation, and this is the circuit diagram of ASK modulation. And here the digital data pulse signal is given to the base terminal and the carrier signal is given to the collector terminal. Output is taken across the emitter terminal. Okay, now this is the ASK modulated signal. Means here amplitude of the carrier signal is varied according to the digital signal. Here the digital signal is zeros or ones multiplied with the amplitude of the carrier signal, it generates the ASK modulated signal. This is the ASK modulated signal. Okay, now next, this is the ASK demodulation signal. Here this is the envelope detector and this is the comparator. Here the RC is taken condition of 1 by FC less than RC 1 by FM. Here carrier frequency is 10K and message signal frequency is 1K. Means here choose C is 1 microfarad and resistor and calculate the resistor is 500 ohms. Okay, now this is the demodulated output. Next, this two circuits is connected above on the breadboard. Okay, now next, switch on the power supply and observe the and this is the ASK modulated signal. Okay, now this ASK modulated signal is given to the demodulator circuit and observe the output across the comparator circuit. And this is the okay, now the blue color is the demodulated signal, the yellow color is the ASK modulated signal. Okay, diagram of the phase shift keying modulation circuit, and here the message signal or digital signal is given to the base terminals of the NPN transistor and PNP transistor, and carrier 1 signal is given to the collector terminal of the NPN transistor and carrier 2 signal given to the emitter terminal of the PNP transistor. These two outputs are given to the subtraction circuit. It gives the PSK output. Okay, now this is the PSK modulated waveform. Here phase of the carrier is varied to according to the digital signal. Here binary data is represented in non-written to zero signal is multiplied with the carrier is to generate the PSK waveform. Okay, now and this circuit is connected above the breadboard here, and this is the message signal and this is the carrier 1 and this is the carrier 2. Okay, now and this is the PSK output waveform. Next, switch on the power supply and directly this is the blue color signal is the modulation signal and the yellow color signal is the PSK modulated waveform. And here the binary 0 and 1, 0 is represented one carrier signal, 1 represented to another carrier signal. Both carrier signal is differentiated with the phase angle. Okay, now this is the phase shift keying. The frequency shift keying modulation is frequency modulation scheme in which the digital information is transmitted through the discrete frequency changes of the carrier signal. Okay, now and this is the circuit diagram of the frequency shift keying modulation. And here message signal or digital data is given to the base terminals of the NPN and PNP transistors. And discrete frequency nothing but carrier 1 and carrier 2. That carrier 1 or F1 frequency is given to the collector terminal of the NPN transistor
and carrier 2 or F2 frequency is given to the emitter terminal of the PNP transistors. Okay, these two outputs are given to the inverting summer. Okay, and the inverting summer output is as well as a frequency shift keying. And this is the waveform of the FSK waveform. And here, discrete frequency changes with respect to bit 1 or bit 0s. Okay, the same circuit is connected above on the breadboard. Okay, next switch on the power supply. And here, message signal 1K and carrier 1 10K, and here and carrier 2 is 5K is given to input of the circuit. Output is observed across the inverting summer amplifier. Okay, nah? And this is the circuit diagram. And here changes the frequency with respect to digital data. For example, bit 1 is represent to one frequency and bit 0 represent to another frequency. This changes to with respect to digital signal. This is the frequency shift keying. Okay, thanks.